one special night only. Celebrate the music and legacy of Jimi Hendrix.
So hard to get through to you.
Experience Hendrix, a who's who of music greats performing the music of Jimi Hendrix together live.
Yeah, hi, this is Taj Mahal, and we're here talking about the blues, and particularly Jimi Hendrix playing the blues. One of the things that was wonderful about Jimmy playing the blues was that he was from a new generation of players who was stretching out the language of the music, and he didn't have anybody to tell him that he couldn't. So he's, you know, that Sagittarius, you know, shot for the outer regions of the galaxy, of the universe, and created a tremendously, you know, wonderful new language for the music. And it was very exciting. I remember my reaction to the first album was like, that's off the charts. Let me hear the next album, and then I know that this is some genius stuff, because anybody can do anything in the studio. But if that's this guy's energy and playing, this is like, you know, this is unheard of. And I think a lot of it had to, in my estimation, a lot of it had to do is that, I keep saying, is that if Jimmy had to arise out of the ground in the United States and come up this way, he'd have come into some opposition here. I think the beautiful thing about it was that Chaz Chandler saw his talent and knew what the scene was and took him out of this environment. And then he came in over the top on the English Channel, and he descended down into the thing. And they couldn't shut that. They couldn't shut that off. Because when you think about, there were other players that were innovative, perhaps not as much as he would, but, you know, they were controlled when they got up in there, and they couldn't control that. That went, and it was like, it's like the way it is now with when something goes viral on the internet. Can't control it. And you still can't control it. It's still growing, and there's still stuff that they're digging up. You know, yeah, man, it's just, you know, just incredible. And so, it's, in my estimation, he moved the blues, the language of the music, you know, into the future. And here we are, you know, 40 years into the future. It's still great music, and it will be. It will always continue to be great music.